everyone, welcome back to another episode of Editing 24/7. In this video, we will be learning how to add grain on PicsArt. To add a grain effect in PicsArt is super easy. First of all, launch open the PicsArt application on your mobile device and then go ahead and select a new project that you want to edit. When it comes to selecting a project or a photo, you can go ahead and choose it from your device's camera roll or other sources. After you've chosen the photo and it is loaded on the screen, go to the bottom menu and click on Effects. Inside the Effects category, look for Noise option and tap on it. Now, once you've enabled noise, tap on the Noise option once again and then increase the intensity of noise by dragging the white dots towards the right hand side from noise, and you will be able to add the grainy effect on your photo. Turning on the noise effect or the grain effect can give your photos a vintage or textured look. After you are done graining your photo, click on apply at the top right and that should be able to save your changes. You can now go to the top right corner and tap next and then tap on save to store your edited image in your gallery or share it directly on social media. So that's how you add grain on PicsArt. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.